Hi guys, this is Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine. Here with Sweet Pea. Sweet Pea is a 10-month-old Ogoni. She's here for our 2-week boarding train. Typical puppy stuff, she's a huge puller. Mom says she's gonna pull her shoulder right out of her back. She kinda knows come, she knows sit, but I'm gonna give you a brief little demo of kinda what she's doing right now before we start this beautiful 2-week process with her. Sweet Pea, come. Come. Good. Sit. Good, that's a good girl. Good. Sit. Sweepy, sit. 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 Sweepy, sit. Sit. Sweepy, sit. Sit. Come. Come. Good. Come. Come. Good. Sit. Sit. Sweepy, come. Good. Sit. Sweepy, sit. Sit. Good. Good. So as you see, she does know some kind of things, but she's definitely not up to par for her obedience. Walks are really kind of big of pain. I'm gonna kind of show you how that's doing right now. So as you can see, you gotta have a black belt in karate to walk her. She's huge puller. So we're definitely looking forward to seeing her progress in the upcoming 2 weeks. Down. Sleepy, come.
Good, sit.
Good girl, down.
They already got you on the roof? Come.
Sleepy, please.
Sleepy, sit. Good. Down. That's a good girl. Girl. Sweepy, quick. That's a good girl. She knows the food's in the truck. Stay on that side of the road going up past the dumpster. Go ahead and stop her. Perfect. Downer. Don't bend. Perfect. Start your heel again. So when you turn, just use your verbal, don't use your hand. Go ahead and stop her. Walk away. And release her. And how you feel about the outcome?
I thought the process was outstanding. I particularly like the 2-week board and train. And I really like the fact that she was boarding with you and your dog and your children, because she loves both dog and children. I've known a lot of canine, you know, folks in the military. I've never known one to mistreat a dog. So I had no qualms at all about having her go through this. And it's been amazing. You know, she loves to learn. It's obvious that she was excited about it. So we're very pleased.
Yeah, and Sweet Pea is, 9 months old. Mm-hmm. She's about 70 pounds. She's still growing. She's probably going to be about 90. And she's a good-hearted dog, but she's too big not to be trained. And so this training from Danny has, it's going to give her the freedom that we wanted to give her, to allow her to run around off-leash because she's a high-energy dog, but knowing that she's going to come when she needs to and she's going to be safe. And she's happy. She loves the training. She's a working dog, and she likes to have tasks. So this was awesome, and we're going to continue with it. And would highly recommend Off Leash Canine. It's an awesome, awesome training program, and you get results fast. And you get, like they say, 100% off leash, 100% obedience.
Was it fairly easy for y'all guys to do everything once you picked her up?
Oh yes, absolutely.
Perfect.
Yeah, I mean it's. You know, there's a little learning curve, but it's not rocket science. You know, you do this, you get this result. So, yeah, it's awesome. Do it.
Thank you.